Buddy, and welcome back to the rest part of the stream. Okay, so I got some problems with the router. I think something broke. My new router came and I needed to change it, so now I have the other router, the new one, and I think it's working better now. So, we are continuing from where we left. Okay. We have the 8 diamonds and the emeralds. I made some spikes, a spike, to see if the spike deals damage. So, if you step on the spike, you get poison. So wait. Oh, you can die on the spikes. Get poison 3. Now we break it and it's all gone. So let's make the iron and the gold, and then we can make the diamond sapling. With the sapling, we made the diamond sapling. Oh yeah. Now I need a bone meal. Sifting the dirt to get the bone. And I don't have any dirt. So without dirt we can't get dirt. We can get dirt only from leaves, and that's a little bit impossible. So hello. Oh, horses! You joined the stream and horses spawned. I want a ladder. Okay, so you brought me some luck on the stream with those horses. And we got some ladder. No! I didn't say that you are a horse. I said that you brought me luck. Like, you joined and randomly after you joined, there were horses spawning. Have a lava bucket, yes. Now let's see if I put the lava bucket here. Again. Why are you going again? Praying for the diamond tree. Just grow already. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry for you. Okay. Th- This stuff is not working. Oh my god. Okay. I'm sorry for you because you're going back to the hospital. I know how it is to go to the hospital. It's really bad. Okay. I don't know what to do because the tree is not growing. So let's open the magic book. And let's see. Craft a crook, dirt composter, bone meal. Composter. What is this? Combustion generator. Okay. Composter. Let's sift more. Okay, some saplings. And a bone meal. It's... I don't know how to describe the tree. It's looking so beautiful. Like, those leaves are the best at how they look. So, I need a pickaxe. Not this one. Let's make an iron pickaxe. Emerald sapling. Okay, we didn't forget about the emerald sapling. Make another diamond sapling. Okay, a creeper. We are not dealing with that now. Diamond sapling. Sapling. Now we need only the quartz sapling, and I think I need a quartz sapling and a lapis sapling to have all of them. But I want to see if I make a diamond pickaxe, and iron pickaxe. Not okay, I am going to see what's the problem and solve it in a bit of time. Okay, some coal blocks. Gunpowder, okay. Let me see now if I close the server and open it again. Okay. Look now if you can join the server. Okay. Let's continue our work. I need to figure out how to get diamonds from the diamond sapling. Let's make some redstone blocks. Yeah, redstone blocks. Lapis. More flint. Okay, let's search the book and see what we can do from the book. Crook, dirt, cobblestone, hammer, minerals, sieve gravel or sand to start getting minerals, gravel, okay. Four trees, getting water, wooden barrel, bucket, upgrading tools. Manual farming, craft a stone barrel, basic mob farm, manual cobblestone generator, passive mob farm, craft a grass block and create an area for passive mobs to start spawning. Wait, okay. The iron pickaxe is not the answer. Let's see the diamond, the iron axe. What? If I use an iron axe, I get diamonds. And he left. Okay, so that was the answer to that problem. Now let's see, getting water, upgrading tools, basic mob farm, wait, basic mob farm, okay, it's not saying anything, generate power, craft, combustion, generator, solar generator, bio generator, lava generator, steam generator or water wheel to start making power. The start of machinery, craft a power core using one diamond block, four iron blocks and four redstone blocks. The power core is required for any machine that uses power. So I need a power core and a generator to make the machineries work. That means one diamond block. I need to place a diamond sapling. Diamond sapling here to grow. Now. This is that. Upgrade or tool. Okay, double or craft. A mechanical furnace. And have your ore space above it using a conveyor to receive double ingots. And have your ores, but I don't think we can get ores on this world. Wait, what? Stop. Stop. Okay, so getting lava, upgrade ores, generate power, double ores, upgrade power, go to the Nether, build a Nether portal and enter the Nether, collect some soul sand to sieve. Okay, upgrade your power to get at least 100 RF per second. You can automate steam slash lava generator by filling up buckets with a conveyor passing over barrels, and you can automate combustion generators with an observer and a dropper. Time for some fun. Craft lucky blocks, automating farming, advance ore trees, upgrade your sapling up to an emerald sapling. Craft a chopper and place it under a dirt block, then that has a sapling on it when the saplings. Okay. Chopper. We need two diamond axes and a lot of iron. So, for the next magic trick, for the next magic trick, for the next magic trick, we will need some barrels. Some stone barrels that are made with cobblestone, okay. First cobblestone. Oh my god. Okay. What? Okay. What? Okay. Diamond tree. Okay. Diamond sapling. Now let's see the chopper. Here. The chopper needs two diamond axes and lots of iron. Five iron bars. I don't have enough iron. I have only four iron blocks. Okay. Think. Yeah, let the diamond sapling. Chips. Shrap. We have shrap. Okay. We have some sheep food. Okay. I'll make some of those for now. Let's AFK a little bit. Twenty cobblestone. I can make three more barrels. And one and two and three and four is here. Right into the void. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, two more. And we have all of them. Another diamond tree. Let's take the iron axe on the hands. Now I'll place an iron sapling. Okay, we'll need two more cobblestone for the thing that I want to make. I need some slab. Make slabs. And there we'll stop. Bucket and cobblestone. He got the bucket. I need one more cobblestone. The iron tree. Okay, if I take the axe, do I get iron ingots? Or I get iron ingots? It's still okay. Okay, he's making an item or something. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I messed up. Okay, water and lava bucket. Here, water here. No. I think he fell into the void. No. Okay. One lava bucket. Another lava bucket. No! Okay. Take the water. My brain hurts. Water here. Let's break those walls. Okay, lava bucket and no, let me go up. Iron tree. Okay. I know that for the core I need one diamond block, four iron blocks and what? Some blocks and we have power cord. No coal. Then we have gold. Okay. More diamonds. And I didn't plant more saplings. I'll plant some diamond saplings. Okay. Put here that. And if I place it. No. Okay. Okay. The question is, it will work? I know that when lava starts to go away from the generator, it producing energy. Okay. Okay, so it's working. Okay, I need to stay here. Okay, it's almost out of electric power. 100 RF. Okay, it's stuck at 80 RF and is not producing any cobblestone. So if I search here cobblestone, 5 RFs per second. It's consuming. Okay. We got 50 cobblestone from a bucket of lava. So I think if we put 4 buckets of lava, we can get 60 cobblestone. It's nothing. Okay. Let's make more lava. Okay. Some slabs. Not here. Here, let's and put that there. Here, this. Coal, charcoal. Down here. Diamonds here. Emeralds here. Iron here. Oh wait, I used the iron blocks. Diamond 3 again. Get all the times diamonds. I got only 2 now. I need this iron, a flint, only 1, and we can go to the Nether. So let's go. No. Why is it lagging? Okay, let's get some red wood. Why is this laggy, the Nether? Thank you. Okay. We are in. What's the piglin? Nope, it's not working. So we are searching for some soul sand. I don't know how to get down from here. This is the first thing we need to make to do. So I think we go like this. Like that, and break this here. Soul sand. And we died. Okay. Let's go back. Even spawned and I got killed. That's cheating. The piglins are on me. I'm cheating. Okay. I wanted to say run for it, but I couldn't run because I'm spawning in the opposite direction to the enemy. No, right there we are going. And soul sand. Okay. guest is dead. Let's get some quartz. 8 quartz. I think I need for a sapling. Okay, we have the quartz. Run for it! Oh no. Okay, let's make some plank. And we are going for that soul sand. How is that possible? And I got a diamond tree that will give me 6 diamonds. Okay. This time I'm going over here. And I see that if I went up like in this direction from the beginning, I have nothing to say. And how much do we have? 27. I think that's enough. Let's get 32. 38. 31. 30. And died in lava. Okay. Let's see what we can get from that stuff now. First and first, I want to see quartz sapling. I need the emerald sapling. Quartz and gold. Blackstone, quartz and gold, magma cream, blackstone. Blackstone, quartz, glowstone, nether wart. I don't have Okay, and back here we make 3x3. Okay, let's make some slabs. I'm not going to ask what is he doing. Okay. I'll chop the diamond tree. And now let's put the emerald one. Gold. We have 10 diamonds. Okay, no, not here. I think I have an idea of how to make it work, the cobblestone generator. Okay. I don't know if I'm saying exactly what it is. Okay. We are going to place that there. Okay.